in an effort to force Hanoi to seriously negotiate, Nixon ordered Operation Linebacker 2, a massive and relentless aerial bombing campaign against targets in North Vietnam.